Thank you for watching Candlestick Trading video. Hello sir, in many videos you mentioned that after a doji, if price goes up and close, then sell support at close of doji. But you never said if a doji appears and closed below doji and buy stop to long the position. Why we cannot buy after a doji? Thanks. Because this trading method vice versa also same. Thank you.